another video of me at the Titanic mock. This is my own creation. I built it. Own designs. You may know some differences, like the bow. It's got brown studs, some stairs, some more pieces, and yellow stripes, which were not on my way. So, I also have this piece, the front. Very nice. Very nice. I also have the nice little hole in the front of the bow. I just put that there because I got a bit bored. I guess it looks cool in the front view. We have the bridge, which is nothing's different. It's just a bit higher. Red and green lights. We have the front post and the front mast here. We have these lifeboats, which I could only make 6 lifeboats because now we're doing 16 on the actual ship, but I couldn't do it. So, yeah. Normally, I'm going to add a grand staircase, like somewhere over here in my house. I'm thinking there's still some black holes inside, like pillars. Some nice detail in here with the ground pieces to make the deck in order. Yeah, I guess I did a good job. I still need to work on the stern. The bow is really nice, but I still need to add the railing and stuff and four-stud tide. Really nice. This ship, I made the funnels 8-stud tide as well, which is really nice. All 8-stud tide because I need to add brown bits. If you take these off, they actually have a little cutout hole for them to stay in. So I guess it's right there. Also, I have this little captain minifigure. Very nice minifigure. We also have a nice little mock to iceberg. HMS Iceberg, the sign of the Titanic. It's happening all over again. Yeah, I decided to make this iceberg because, dented the Titanic and it sank. Everyone knows that. So thanks for watching. Bye, guys.